Boker is such a restless boy when we travel. He thinks he's going hunting, and he's not, and he just won't sit down and be quiet. And he gets worried and has to come see Dad. And it looks like Dad has a dog head.